SMS Desktop Software can import several data types that can be exported to AgFiniti to take your maps on the go no matter the data source. This tutorial will cover how to manually export the data from SMS to AgFiniti to view maps, create reports, analyze, and so much more. To begin, verify your SMS Desktop Software is registered to your AgFiniti account. To check this, go to Tools, General Options, then select the AgFiniti tab on the left. Enter your AgFiniti username and password, then select Verify Account. Once verified, click OK. Next, click Device Setup in the main toolbar to build a configuration with the information you would like to export. Enter a unique name for the configuration, then click the Field Setup tab. Here, you will select the grower, farm, and fields with the data you want to export from the list on the left. Then click Add in the middle to add them as selected items on the right. If the selected fields have set field boundaries, those boundaries will be exported if the export set field boundaries is checked. Field boundaries are necessary to organize data and calculate available acres in AgFiniti. So if you are exporting new fields, it is recommended to export the boundaries. Once all the fields you wish to export are added to the right, click Spatial Data Setup tab on the top. This is where you will select the years and operations that you wish to export. Examples of data that can be exported include planting and seeding maps, application data, harvest information, prescriptions, generic data sets, soil sampling layers, navigation points, field notes, treatments, and more. Your available data will be on the left, then highlight and click Add in the middle for the data to be included in the export. Once you have all the desired operations added over, click OK in the lower right-hand corner. You will then be returned to the main device setup utility screen, where you will click Export to AgFiniti. Then select AgFiniti mappable data on the right. You also have the option to select the target accounts, either the verified account with the SMS software that you're currently in, or another account, or even both. If you are sending the data to another AgFiniti account, enter the email address associated with the account or select it from the dropdown. Your files will now be uploaded to the selected AgFiniti accounts. Once complete, the upload results will be displayed, which show the upload status, the time the upload was complete, and the total size of the files uploaded. The upload results can be saved to your computer as a text file by clicking Save. Click OK to close the results window. The files exported will now be available to view and use in AgFiniti. The maps can be found under the main menu and Maps. To manage your exported data, go to Manage Data in the main menu. To learn more about how you can utilize your data in AgFiniti, check out the card above. Now you will be able to export data from SMS to AgFiniti to view maps, create reports, and analyze on the go. If you would like to see more short tutorials from AgLeader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.